subscribers. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's video, I am going to share with you about my Trek Marlan Sis. I'm gonna upgrade and install. I'm gonna upgrade it to 1x10 setup. So I hope you enjoy the video. That is my Trek Marlan Sis 2019 model. A year ago, during pandemic, I upgraded actually this bike to 1x8 to the minimum. I bought all the, you know, the parts needed in AliExpress just to save money a little bit. But you know, it works. I kept the 80-speed Shimano Altus. Everything is stock. The wheel set is still stock. The shifter.
The brakes.
It's not a big upgrade.
The reason why I'm upgrading this is because I want to install the cassette and the chain to my commuter bike instead of buying a new one.
I'm gonna change the shifting lever, Shimano Dior SLM 4100 optical gear 10-speed, and rear RD derailleur 1x10-speed 46 teeth maximum, 2x10-speed 42 teeth maximum, 2x11-speed. Actually, this RD can handle 11-speed if it is 2x11-speed. Yes, and this is the cassette that I'm going to use. It's Shimano CS 4100, 11 to 46 teeth, and KMC X10.
Now it's time to remove the handle grip so that I can remove the shifter to replace with a new one. Removing the chain and the RD. Remove the wheel.
Okay, let's unbox this. Actually, this is optical gear. Cable there is something like this. Chain. These are the tools that we are going to use for the installation.
Cassette removal tools, adjustable wrench, a set of Allen wrench, cable cutter, removing the cassette from the rear wheel, clean the free hub before installing the new one. The new cassette weighs 527 grams. Installing the shifter. Pulling out the old cable. The new cable, shifter, and RD are being installed and measured. I'm not suggesting that you do it yourself, but if you are not sure about what you are doing, it's better you leave it to the professional bike mechanic. Measuring the chain from the largest cog, the cassette, to the chain ring, add two more links. What is good about this Shimano Dior RD M5120 SGS, it has a clutch so that you know your chain will not bounce. And you know, starting from now, it's, you can climb a very steep hill with this cassette 11 to 46 and 32 teeth chain ring.